I don't know exactly what Zoey would be doing, but I would assume, like, whatever she's doing it successfully.
Yeah.
I feel like Dustin would probably be in college somewhere. You know, I have the episode where I sang the Gummy Worm Blues, so I think I would probably be doing something with music.
Yep.
Yeah, Chase is obviously someplace in life where he's probably disappointed with himself, as usual, but he's working on it.
Dana would probably be coaching girls volleyball.
You know, I say girls basketball.
Yeah, girls basketball. Yeah. She'd probably be coaching girls basketball.
I still got an actually a mean 3-point shot, still to this day. So I think she probably would be like coaching college basketball teams.
Yeah.
I think Michael would be married to Lisa somewhere.
Very much so.
Just kicking it, you know.
Settle down.
Doing karaoke.
Calling up my friends, you know, just coming out, hanging out with them, and then going to see Chase every now and then.
Logan is, I think he got, a beauty pageant competition, and, like, he owns it now, and he, like, judges it. And he wants to be president one day.
I was actually about to say, Quinn is obviously on a fast track to be the first woman president.
Yes, it's gonna be your I think Logan's gonna be the first
ex-lovers fighting for the crown, aka the presidency.